can make the commitment to your life that you don't like the results that you have and that you're going to do something about it.
You gotta say shit like, yo, I don't have time, man. Y'all don't have time to get 9 hours of sleep. I ain't got time to work out like that. Cause you gotta fucking want it, man. You gotta fucking want it. Then go for it. But like, seriously, go for it. Most of y'all ain't really fucking going for it. You need to be out here fucking grinding. You need to be hustling. You need to be going for yours.
Because commitment means, among many things, no excuse is acceptable.
Let you guys know that you're one decision away from living the best life. You're one decision away from living the life of your dreams, the life that you imagine. And that one decision typically is you saying yes to your destiny, yes to your purpose.
Small daily improvements over time will lead you to stunning results. Tiny wins are the way to greatness.
You have a responsibility to manage yourself.
Success doesn't happen by chance, it happens by change. It happens by having a purpose and a clear plan that you can execute by taking daily action and not wasting time.
Here's the thing, if you're a motherfucking man, people are dependent on you, man. On you, whether it's your spouse, your children, your parents, they're expecting you to be able to provide. Who's everybody gonna come to depend on? You with your fucking man and your family. Stop fucking around, stop bullshit. You need to be going for yours. 24 hours a day. Do all that can be done each day. Do all that can be done each day. Do all that can be done each day, motherfucker. All. Do all that can be done each day.
You gotta work out, watch what you eat, produce, cut out the bad foods, and then eat good and rest.
And so when you have clarity of mission, clarity of purpose, clarity of goal, clarity of reasons why, the power that that gives you is insurmountable. It's unconquerable.
If you have a goal in mind and you want to achieve that goal, you have to be willing to do whatever it takes.
Whatever it is, anything in life that's worth having, worth fighting for, worth working toward, requires discipline.
Motherfuckers say, yo man, I've been training for this many years and I ain't made that many games. I ain't had that kind of success. Yo man, are you keeping a log? Are you logging everything you eat, every rep of every set, everything you put in your mouth, pause, how much water you drink, how much you sleep every night? Are you keeping a fucking detailed log? Yeah, that's excessive. That's extreme. But you have to have extreme actions to get extreme results. Extreme results ain't gonna come from mediocre actions.
Decide today that you're gonna discipline yourself.
They think it's supposed to be fucking easy. Someone must have told you assholes that life is easy. It's fucking lies, fucking fairy tale. That shit don't even happen in the movies.
That it's supposed to be fucking hard. It's supposed to be difficult. If it wasn't difficult, then there'd be no growth. There would be no resistance. There'd be nothing to force you to grow stronger with.
Honor your body.
The body is the mind, and the way you care for your body, the way you carry your body, the way your body is presented to the world is a great reflection of your internal character, your psychology.
Rather than letting anger destroy you and your life, let it deliver you to the strongest version of yourself.
Listen to me, if you work for it, if you're willing to put in that sweat, that blood, and those tears, baby, I'm telling you, you can have what you want, be what you want, do what you want. Are you hearing me?
You should be like, this motherfucker went all out. This motherfucker's borderline obsessed with his success. He fucking has a problem. I have a fucking problem. I'm insane. I'm going for my top speed like a fucking maniac. 100 miles an hour on the highway.
That's why the success is so extreme.
You need to be going all out. Top speed, 100%. Storm the castle, kick in the door, two guns up, shoot everything that moves. Do not fuck this up. When I mean this, I mean life. Go for yours, man. Every fucking minute of every day.
You want your dreams to be fulfilled? I'll tell you why your dreams are not being fulfilled. You want to know why? Because you're not willing to die for those dreams.
the more you go through, the more difficult it is, the more challenging it is. Listen to me, the harder it is. Are you hearing me? The more challenging it is, all you're doing, baby, is building muscle. You're building muscle.
Almost die completing your goal. That's how you know you're doing all out. Here's the thing, you're going to die anyway. What are you scared of? I'm going all out, man. I don't give a fuck. I don't hold back. I go 100%. I don't say that to brag. I don't say that to impress you. I say to impress upon you that action is required. Do all that can be done each day. That's what you need to do, man. If you want to be successful in life, you want to make gains, any kind of gains. I'm just rambling right now, but you know what I mean. Get yours.